wiffle ball, I mean, that's, I played a lot of sports in my life, and wiffle ball is by far the hardest.
You gotta run, you gotta catch, you gotta hit. If you can't do any of that, you don't belong on the field.
You don't need 9 men on each team. You don't need 5 men on each team. You need 11 men on each team.
People want to see dingers. People want to see huge whiffs. They want to see strikeouts. They want to see those kind of duels.
Wiffle ball itself is a sport of legends. Athletes, we're talking about people that are at the peak performance level.
And you have to hit a ball that breaks 8 feet. You have to be able to catch a ball that breaks 8 feet. And you also have to be able to pitch a ball that breaks 8 feet.
You know, you can just have 1 man on each team. You can have 2 men on each team, 3 men on each team. That's what makes it so great.
It dances, it curves, breaks 20 feet if you're not careful. You got to watch it, man.
It has everything that every pure athlete in the world wants to be able to do.
It's something where you've got to be good at all three areas, aspects of the game.
I mean, I can remember some of these games. It just, like I say, pushed a person to their limits.
There's a pitch coming at you that's, I mean, it's nowhere near the strike zone. And then the next thing you know, that pitch is right in the middle of the plate, and you got to have the bat speed to turn on that. And if you can't do that, you don't belong in the league.
There's no greater feeling in the world than hitting the top of the tree shot homer in deep center field anywhere.
Wiffle's all about talent, and it's all about desire. And if you don't have either one, you don't belong out there.
But in wiffle ball, it's all about the pitcher and the hitter.
And the problem is too many people take this game lightly. And as a result, they end up either getting hurt or getting blown the hell out of this park.
Throw a mistake against me, I'm going to make you pay for that.
I'll take your best shot. I'll take your best shot. Oh!